Do you want to go on a drive?
Where do you want to go?
Los Angeles.
This is as season 6 will change everything. Here's why. Hello, lovely YouTube family. Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are going to talk about why the 6th season of This Is Us will change everything. It looks like NBC shows are the go-to for all your entertainment needs. This Is Us is just one of the many examples. I mean, what's not to like after that amazing finale? Fans just can't wait for the next season, you know, to pick it up from where we left. At this point, we're willing to listen to any information anyone might have in regard to this new season. Plot twists are what we all anticipate, and This Is Us did not disappoint. The 5th season ended in the most dramatic fashion, appending all we thought we knew about the Pearson family's current history. The show, which has been running for 5 years, has made us all a ball of emotions as we closely followed the lives of Kevin, Kate, and Randall, together with their parents, Rebecca and Jack. 5 years is a long time in movie years, and those of us that are addicted to the show couldn't imagine having just one more season. Lucky for us, a new season is underway. What is to be expected of this new and exciting season? Before we get into expectations, has the new season been confirmed? The answer is a big yes. The show was renewed for an additional 3 seasons 2 years ago. This technically means that season 6 will be the last. Each season consisted of 18 episodes except season 5 that had 2 episodes less due to interruptions brought about by the coronavirus pandemic. At the end of the 6th season, the show will have passed the 100 episodes mark. Season 5 in summary. The writers of the show always end the season with a bang, but season 5 may have taken the crown. It all began with Kevin preparing for his nuptials to Madison by rehearsing the vows, but the lass isn't having any of it and calls off the wedding, citing that Kevin didn't love her. Kevin couldn't just say the words. Kevin is comforted by the Pearsons and advised that keeping busy helps one forget. They went a step further and engaged him in a house-building activity. This same house is where they gather at Rebecca's bedside. Kate and Toby's relationship became a bit turbulent when Toby accepted a job in a different state. Kate quit her job at the music school, but her boss Philip rejected her resignation, seeing how great a teacher she was. Meanwhile, Kate and Toby tried to work out long-distance relationships. 5 years later, Kevin is rehearsing a speech, but this time, the vows are not his. He was either officiating or making a toast to someone else's wedding. Kevin walks inside a hotel room, where Beth and Madison are attempting to gun him down. For two individuals who called off their wedding 5 years ago, he and Madison appear unusually friendly. Kate comes from the restroom, dressed in a stunning white bridal gown. The ladies finally manage to kick Kevin out of the room. Kevin asks for the groom's permission to make jokes about the British in his speech, to which Philip agrees. Season 6 is the last season. As bad as this sounds, season 6 will be This Is Us last season? I know a majority of you wish this wasn't the case. However, it is worth noting that the show has not been canceled. The show's creator Dan Fogelman had previously mentioned that he did not want his brainchild to be one of those shows that run for all eternity. In TV years, of course, he categorically stated that they had a direct plan, and they intended to stick to it. The most interesting bit about all this is that even the cast themselves are not ready to let go. Chrissy Metz, who plays Kate, mentioned that despite being aware that the coming season is their last, everyone is not ready to let go yet. Should we anticipate a spin-off? Metz is hoping for one, so why not? Anyway, one can only dream. With the way things are going, the showmakers don't seem to have any intentions to proceed. Expected release date. Do you feel like this is what we should have started with, getting straight to the point in stating when all this bliss will resume our screens? Well, there's no exact date for the new season's premiere. However, NBC has confirmed that the show is on schedule for mid-next year. This is contrary to what most people expected, as the network season begins in September. Season will air continuously with no mid-finale. Those that haven't caught up with previous seasons can access them on Amazon Prime. No confirmation has been made on whether Season 6 will be available on that platform, but it's safe to do so. How will the show end? Being the final season, many things are going to surprise most of us, but we're here for it. The surprises and plot twists are what make the show worthwhile. The question on everyone's mind is whether Rebecca, played by Mandy Moore, will get better. Her health has deteriorated after confirmation that she was suffering from Alzheimer's disease. This will be difficult to watch, especially if she doesn't make it. Even though most of us were not prepared or willing to let go, the ending was predetermined. One of the showmakers confessed that it was important for them to create something that would leave viewers feeling like they've watched something sensible, that is a complete piece of work. Other highlights anticipated or to look out to include Kate and Toby's relationship status. Everyone is wondering if Kate and Toby's relationship will stand the test of time. Since the fourth season, their relationship has been experiencing hardship, and fans are concerned on whether their relationship will survive. In the flash-forward scenes, Randall calls Toby to ask if he's going to say goodbye to Rebecca. It is noticed that when Toby arrives, he arrives alone and with no ring on his finger. Guys that were rooting for Kate, and Toby must have been so disappointed when they learned that Kate was actually getting married to Philip, her boss, who dies in the last season. This has everything to do with the fact that Kate has been missing from major scenes, prompting viewers to suspect that she may be killed off during the show, seeing as they're slowly phasing her out. While talking to Randall, Toby reveals that he and his son Jack are on their way to his house. Therefore, this made fans question whether these two are dining with each other or something bad happened to Kate Dunn and BSB. Miel and Rebecca's relationship status. Despite Rebecca being married to Miel, Jack's best friend, focus has not been placed on how these two met. Mandy Moore had mentioned that their love story will be revealed at some point in the coming season. Those that closely follow the show will remember that Rebecca reached out to Miel through social media. Nikki at Rebecca's bedside. Following up on the previous point, observant viewers noticed that in the huge flash forward, it was Jack's brother Nikki who was shown at Rebecca's bedside, not her second husband Miel. This shows that she has grown closer to the brother of her late first spouse over time. What exactly does Miel being absent mean? Is he dead? Maybe he is just somewhere else around the house or something. Nikki's marriage, this is a huge one. Who does Nikki get married to? When the family gathers at Rebecca's deathbed, a wedding ring is spotted on Nikki's finger. Kevin comes across both his uncle and brother, Randall, in the wedding venue's corridor on Kate's wedding day when Nikki reveals that he's on his way to his wife's house to deliver some stockings. But who could he have gotten married to? Is it Sally or Cassidy? How crazy would it be if Rebecca was his wife? Kelvin and Madison. Madison and Kevin will still be taking care of their twins, Nick and Franny, until they attain adulthood, despite the fact that they have just put off their wedding day in the current time frame. In a flashback to Kate and Philip's wedding day, there appears to be no bad blood between them. In fact, they appear to be extremely close. There's a possibility that these two have rekindled their romantic relationship, or have just mutually agreed to remain friends and raise their children together. If they were to get married, we wouldn't be surprised as much. Father of Deja's baby. Dr. Deja opens up to Annie and tells her she's expecting a child. In the finale, though, Deja's future with boyfriend Malik appears to be in jeopardy when he announces his acceptance to Harvard. Season 6 cast. The cast of the last season of the show will be dominated by the five Pearsons. Unless otherwise, the show will be graced by Milo Ventimiglia, Mandy Moore, Sterling K. Brown, Chrissy Metz, and Justin Hartley. Conclusion. Whatever the makers of the show have in store for viewers, it will be interesting to see how Season 6 will come to an end. The Pearson family and their never-ending drama will surely be missed. That's all for today. I hope you liked the video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel so that you never miss any amazing video from us.